you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rays. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy.
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Catch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk. But I'm confident...
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you, vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No. Your world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage. The culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded. We're getting all of them out.
I'll have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
War.
That's not going to be helpful.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't
Hello?
Tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No.
You should have said something in the fucking chat. I'm sorry. Beep, 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 beep. Hello.
Arbiter and I will guard the op center. Don't worry about the command.
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way. The base was built for some 20th century. Full of old tech.
Assessment.
Hangar, Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there.
God fucking damn it. Rats! Stuff is sure happening. I'm sorry, I didn't know my stream wasn't going.
Good to see you, Jake.
Cause I fucking missed the button for it or something. Literally just like work. SMG ammo. Come on. There we go. Stuff really is happening. Look, me dying. Look, I'm dead.
Good to see you, Chief.
Hey, next time if I say I'm live and the stream isn't going, say something. I know you said hello, but that doesn't fucking mean anything.
I am gonna rip out your heart and show it to your dad.
I feel like the SMG is overrated.
Here I come.
Dual building, it's overrated though, so it's kind of, you know. Dual wielding is overrated. Don't care about guns akimbo. Oh, fuck off. Let's get down here right off the bat. Not for long, he isn't.
I'm on the tower. Don't worry, bring your team.
I'm checking the fucking control for equipment. Okay, have a good night. I'm sorry that I oh, it's shift? Really? Sorry that I accidentally started like really late. Okay, shift is fine. Shift is a good control. Good night. Dude, you're just fucking chilling here. Go shoot at them. Man.
Chief, op center, double time. Recruits are pressing hard.
Oh, I know. I'm getting there. Oh, okay. Over yonder then.
Barracks are under attack. All available combat teams respond. Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep now. Dude, you look so fucking dead inside.
Follow me, Chief.
Yeah, because those are gonna fucking help. I mean, you know, a tiny bit, inherently. I I don't know if the Geneva Conventions apply to alien invaders, though. Shotguns!
Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what we do to prisoners.
Get to the barracks. Save those men. Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
Spread out! Track him down!
That was such a good fucking throw, holy shit. Holy shit! Oh, that was helpful. It would be nice if I had any fucking allies. Oh, there's like 10 of you. Oh, there are like 10 of them. Ooh. That was fucking close. Die, you bastard. Don't be a fucker. Hi, Cortana. It's easy for you to say it.
Get out of there!
Hello, bastards.
Thank you.
two charge isn't worth it. Makes this sound like a fucking Arnie impersonation. I'm a beast with fucking with these fucking grenades, bro.
Let us move the survivors up to the hatch. There is a lift outside.
At least the doors don't kill you like in Duke Nukem. Which I think they fixed, but yeah, whatever.
Commander, we lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Crawling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
Should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without you.
You look like a fucking ghost, bud. Oh. Okay, whoops. Come on, get in. That's the wrong elevator button. Why is this here then?
Ma'am, I've got movement above Ambulon. Fruits.
Lieutenant. I think this guy's just a permanent fixture of this level. Because I've seen him standing there anyway on other streams. Shotgun blast and a punch to the face.
Drones, go! I'll cover you.
Oh, they're down here. I'm like, where?
Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center.
Hi, Cortana. Cutball's such a good fucking skull. Look him go. That's why Cowboy's great. Ow. I'm going the wrong direction. That's always fun. Always the fucking snipers, isn't it? Die, you annoying ass snipers. Why did you come down to shoot at me? Dumbass. Yeah, I should have just grabbed this initial one. Down we go. Of course, the ideal strategy in all cases in this game is to just cheese it whenever possible. Early and often, you know. Hello, bastard. Die. Fuck off. How this is just a solid wall, even through the cracks. Don't know where his grenade went, which kind of blows. Die, bastard. That's where the more enemies are coming from, too, so, you know. Hi, Cortana.
There will be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead.
Sucks to fucking suck, doesn't it, bud? The Halo 3 pistol is basically the middle ground, but between the Halo 1 pistol and the Halo 2 pistol. Halo 1 pistol is like one of the best pistols in fucking video gaming. And then the Halo 2 pistol sucks complete ass, so I mean, you know. Not much hard to find a middle point from there, but Halo 3 pistol has decent stopping power, and then it also is halfway decent as a weapon, but you can't zoom with it. Still a headshot weapon, which is nice. Am I going the wrong way? I am. What happened to the markers from earlier? Come on now. Oh, yeah, that's where it is. Vivian manages to get turned around on a one-way fucking road. I would in real life too, probably. I don't have a driver's license, so I can't really say anything that way. Of course, it would be a better headshot weapon if I would actually get headshots with it. But I want to kill all the enemies first. At this rate, I might have to. Fuck. Why, you bastards?
This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
What happened?
Chief,
idea. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
I got something.
Let's go.
Hold it.
I'll get the door, sir.
I'm driving. Hold on to your hats.
Can't wait for ODST to come out. You know, as if they haven't already been. Sorry, I'm causing a vehicular manslaughter right now. Oh no. I'm sorry to hear. Well, I beat the last mission. I'm doing decent. Decently well. Is it troop transport? No, it's a nice, fresh one with a white anti-aircraft gun on it. Oh, nice. I want some biscuits and milk. I have the milk, but I don't have the biscuits. Maybe. Dude's just chilling up there. Oh, he has a sniper rifle. We shouldn't have fucking aggroed him. Okay, get in, lads.
Let me drive. Concentrate on driving. I got this. Where not shoot, Linda. Let me in.
I'm playing campaign.
Just put me in range. Yes, sir, Master Chief.
I might play some PvP later, but I'm playing campaign for now. I forgot there's an actual fucking handbrake in this game. So even on Xbox, I never used it. Because the left trigger on Xbox is the power drift button.
Take down that barrier, Chief. Power supply should be inside the tunnel.
And you know, drifting is fucking sick, so you know. Fuck off. Really? Dude. Thanks for bringing it to me, but I'm driving. Yeah, I can't drive for shit. And they're like, okay, bye, fuck off. Where was it? Yeah. Not playing on Legendary, but there's a skull on one of these bridges on Legendary. I don't know if it's in the PC port, though. Dude, it's only 17 kilometers. We'll just walk. Come on, fuck. I think I'm fine, honestly. Damn it. Maybe not so fine. There we go. Perfect. I think they don't expect you to kill the phantom here. Yeah, I can't do it without a fifth shot. So I just wasted four fucking rounds. Yeah, they're always funny. Now I'm on here. Battle rifle, where are you? This works. For now. There you are, you little shit. Giving your allies weapons is a really legitimate strategy because they get infinite ammo for them. Sure, why not? Yeah, piss off. Perfectly legitimate.
Pelicans coming in.
No, I think I'm good.
Plenty of armor between here and Voyaging. But this warthog should help you punch on through.
I think I'm good. I have a tank now. What's your question? Yeah, I have. It wasn't bad.
Resupply birds. Advise you to maintain position until they arrive.
What, do I give off that aura or something? Dude, get in.
Give me some moving targets.
No. The mortar on the Wraith is kind of hard to aim, though. That's a nice shot. Die. Well, that's literally like, oh, here's a tank for you to fight. By the way, I'm fucking off now. Damn it. Space Gup. Oh. Space Guppies. I don't know. Like, that's a reference to something that I'm forgetting. Yeah, I keep fucking dying. I'm just gonna go over here for a bit. Advice? Stop. Yeah, that tends to be pretty good advice. Now. I'm just gonna keep fucking going, how about it? Yeah, that's usually bad advice. I usually wouldn't recommend getting run over if it's all the same to you. Well, I was hoping I could get that one midair. Apparently that's not gonna happen. Choppers are actually the most annoying bastards in this game sometimes. Piss off. So I was doing so well too. We got mortared by a fucking tank. Pretty sure I saved right before I fucking died, so yeah, let's move. Might be a good idea. Piss off! Go away. Fuck off! Wonder what the guys who made that video are up to. Remember when Vine was a thing? That was a Vine. Fuck, I miss Vine. TikTok isn't the same. And there's a bit of lag, but not that much. No, it wasn't, yeah. Can I get like an actual tank, or am I gonna be stuck? Still only 17 kilometers, guys. Yeah. The Terrib Highway Authority. Does that stand for terrible? Because Vine was bought out by Twitter, and Twitter couldn't fucking monetize it or whatever. So, you know, the usual. The usual bullshit. Yeah, it's literally so fucking stupid. Stop a gunner. No gunner! Damn it! Die! Damn it. I don't know. Tumblr gets sold off like every other year though. So who can lose the most money trying to sell Tumblr? Trying to operate Tumblr, I guess. Who bought it recently? WordPress? WordPress hasn't been doing too bad. We've gotten some nice quality of life updates. The new dashboard is kind of hit or miss. Like, some stuff works fine with it, and some stuff is just a pain in the ass about it.
My dreadnought, the vessel that has so long been the focus of our worship, now rests on its crew. Now, slowly engines spark, greater ones below, relics long without power, yet ready to fulfill their divine purpose. And fast, our enemies at bay. Soon, my brothers, we will all have our reward.
I guess fucking so. It's been 17 the whole time, though. It doesn't seem like it's actually getting any closer, does it? But it still says 17. I've gone at least a kilometer. Damn it. Stupid fucking jetpacks. Okay, have a good night. Hope you can get to sleep this time. I'm probably gonna call this after this mission anyway. I've been going for a couple hours, even if I was only streaming for like half of it by accident. This stupidest fucking throw.
Red Hood. We made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
Then we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. He will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Chief, Prophet of Truth has found the Ark. Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
I'm curious what the fuck was back here. Oh, it's got a fence on it. Never mind. I'm gonna call it here. I only got the one viewer, which was Kefley anyway, and he's always here. No offense to him, of course, he's wonderful.
Ready when you are, Chief. Open the door.
Thank you, save and quit. And that'll be the end of it. Have a good night, everyone.